Hey everybody, how's it going? I got a super cool video. Kind of already showed this, or I'm gonna show this again, I guess, because I'm gonna post this video first. But I'm gonna go ahead and show you my custom. Dun 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 dun. Music playing. Let's check this out. Blue and black G10, oversized Chicago screws, CPMS 35VN steel, premium, super high quality steel, super ergonomic, really nice jimping on top, Tonto with a kind of a recurve, acid etching flames, really sweet flames right here. And this puppy's sharp. Yep, and it shaves. See, I don't really want to shave arm hair off. See if you guys can see those hairs on there. Let's see, put them on the paper. Yeah, see those hairs? I don't want to get a whole big bald spot, but hair shaving sharp. Kind of a half horrible Kydex sheath for it. The first Kydex sheath I made for a knife. Zanko's came out pretty nice, but this one messed up right here, and I kind of did a weird shape, so I'll redo this one, but came out nice. But the blade is insane, huh? I wanted to do a direct comparison to my very first practice knife. It's about $3 of steel, $2 of wood on here. Which, check out the difference between these two. First of all, let's check out the grind. Look how thick that is. Look how lean this one is. Handle had so many imperfections. This handle, so sweet. This one, really heavy. This one, really nice weight. More ergonomic. And yeah, guys, just so much improvement since my first practice knife. Michael, I got yours right here. Ready to go. I gotta do the handle for it, but I'm almost done with it. Ship it to you as soon as possible, but we check out that grind. Look at that grind. Look at it. I'm just playing, but it's sweet. And it's still unfinished. I still have to go with a 60 grit. Still got some ways to go. Guys, if you are interested in my work, I really like doing this type of stuff, and I don't have money. I'm freaking poor right now. So I have these two knives for sale at a very, very generous price. $170. G10 handles, Kydex sheath. That's a super awesome freaking price for knives made out of this quality. Handmade, customs, you guys know the deal, but you guys are interested, send me a PM for these two, and I'll go ahead and pimp them, or, put the handles and everything. So, these two available, $170. I don't think I want to do trades right now, I can't, so, yeah, really good price for these. Really nice. And you guys can see my work is pretty good, I think. It's probably good. It's even better as the first one. It has a few kinks in it, but I'm getting really good, I think. So that's pretty much it. Thanks for watching, and catch you guys later on. Take care.